Probably when Kaner scored the OT winner against the Flyers. I don't know, I feel like that's just something every kid dreams of, is scoring the overtime winner to win the Stanley Cup, and I hope I get the chance to do it one day.
I remember watching a little bit of the Bruins-Vancouver one, and Vancouver was my dad's last playoff series. He was in one of his last years, whether it was his last year or the second last year. They swept them in first round, so I just had this hatred towards Vancouver ever since then. And when they played the Bruins in the finals, I was just not so much rooting for Boston, but just so rooting against Vancouver.
My favorite Stanley Cup moment growing up would have to be being at Game 7 in Colorado when the Avalanche beat New Jersey Devils in the finals, and Joe Sakic passed up to Ray Bourque, his first one he's ever won, and Ray Bourque raised it, and it was just an incredible moment when I was a kid.
I would say when Ray Bourque hoisted the cup.
I remember when Joe Sakic passed the cup to Ray Bourque. I think that was a pretty cool thing to see, obviously knowing that story.
Honestly, I never watched the finals really till I got older, because it was always in the middle of the night for us. But I do remember the Avalanche Red Wings games who mostly watched highlights off, but that was an amazing rivalry.
Being fortunate enough to be from Detroit, you know, we've had a couple here, and in 2002 I got to skip a day of kindergarten to come down to downtown and see the Stanley Cup and see the guys parading it through the city on Woodward. It's a little bit blurry, but I do remember coming down and seeing that.
I think it's any time the Red Wings won, and you know, seeing some of their runs where they would meet, you know, Colorado, you know, in the conference finals or, you know, early on. You know, I remember those ones against Patrick Roy. I remember Patrick Roy, you know, picking up the puck and it falling out and Shanahan scoring.
The one that was most memorable was watching the Sabres in the Cup in 99. I remember being in a hockey tournament and fell asleep because it went into like double overtime or something, and woke up to all my teammates outside my room kind of running around chanting the Dallas Stars name. So I knew right then and there when I woke up that the Sabres lost. So it's pretty unfortunate, but I'll always remember that.
I still remember the game with Flower was on Pittsburgh, but I wasn't really growing up. I was still young in the league though, and he saved Lindstrom's shot there. So that's like the one memory. I don't know why I have that memory, but that's the one memory I have.
I don't know if I have a favorite one. I just always loved watching the finals and seeing the celebration, just watching them lift the cup for the first time.
I don't necessarily have a favorite. I think just every year to watch the whole thing and see guys winning the Stanley Cup, and you always see how emotional they are, and they never have any words to describe it. I think it's obviously a feeling that I definitely want to get to one day.